Doc Rivers. Michael down the lane. A fake. Hangs. Fires. Score!
Well, I have too many memorable moments about Michael Jordan. None of them are good for me.
Stockton gets out of Carver on the doubling. Jordan knocks it away from him. Jordan's got it.
Favorite? I don't remember seeing many favorite things in person.
I don't have a favorite Jordan moment, but I have a Jordan moment that I'm like very, very tired of people coming up to me and giving me a hard time about.
There's Jordan for three! Yes! Did you see that look? Michael in the game, you can't believe it!
He feels it. There's nothing else he can say other than the man feels it and lets us know.
Everybody asks me all the time, why'd you let Jordan bust you like that? What was I supposed to do? I had a hand in the man's face.
Guarding this guy, I think, made me a better defensive player. The other guy out there think they know how to play defense, but when you go against a guy like that, who can chew you up at any time of the game, you don't want to play defense. His offensive skills were just unbelievable. You find yourself watching him instead of guarding him a lot of times.
Thing around. What do you think?